Now down below, you can see a button that says subscribe. Now push the button, and you finally will be happy.
Hello there and welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm a game developer. I develop games for Android and iOS. Today I'm going to show you how to throw axes. Not real axes. Should have said how to make your characters throw axes. Not you throw axes. Don't be throwing axes out there. You probably get arrested. But we can always make our character throw axes. Let me show you the demo. Now this sprite is not perfect, but we're going to work with this. I'm going to press spacebar. You can see that he's going to throw axes. Right, turn around. Do the same thing. Draw axes. Right, so let's open the example file, which you can find under the description below. Now, if you don't know what software I'm using for making games, there is also a link down below where you can download the free version. There is also a link to the paid version, which allows you to create commercial games. Incidentally, there is a code there to get it cheaper. Right, so let's go over these assets. You can see that this is just a background. I'm going to double click on this sprite. And you can see that I have two directions.
And a walking animation.
I also have a launching animation. Now, I found this sprite on the internet. Obviously, you can't use this commercially. Here's the axe we're using. It's an active object. Active objects can be changed into different moves. Now, if you run this, you notice that nothing happens. I'm going to place the background back in place. And if you run the frame, you notice that nothing happened. Let's begin by selecting our character. Let's go to properties. And let's make him a 8-direction object. Here are the properties. Here are the properties. On the directions,
declare the directions,
set it to left
and right,
set the speed to maybe 12,
initial direction,
right, right out, you can see that you can move back and forth, it should bring that sprite up a little bit, now this sprite is terrible, okay, you can move back and forth, now you notice that we have an axe and we have a regular active object, let's go to the event editor, and if the user presses a spacebar, then we launch an object, this active object. The selected direction,
right.
Try it out, press spacebar. You can see that he launches an object. Make a new condition.
Always make this object invisible.
Try it out. That works fine.
Now we just need to create an axe.
So when his animation launching is playing, we create an object, the axe. Click on the player, and we're going to create the axe somewhere around here.
Click OK. Press spacebar.
You can see that it creates way too many axes. Make the axe a pinball object. Select the axe.
Select pinball movement.
Gravity 25 is fine. Speed, we're gonna set it to maybe 85. Initial direction,
one of these three. Select it randomly.
Try it out. Spacebar. And that sort of works, except for he throws a lot of axes at once. We want this event to happen only once when it loops. Try it out. Now that works fine, except for the timing is really off. Now if you went to your launching animation, you can see that we have roughly about 6 frames. So we want him to throw the axe somewhere around frame 4.
Let's do an insert,
and we're gonna compare it to the frame number. It needs to be greater than 3. Straight out. Maybe let's try 2. In which case it will be frame. And that seems to work a lot better. Now if we turn around, he's throwing the axes in the wrong direction. Let's do an insert. This is only going to work if the character is facing
the right.
Throw it out. If I turn around,
he doesn't throw anything.
Copy line 3. Change the direction to left. And we are going to simply negate the x-coordinate. That we can change the direction of the axe.
Since this is a pinball object.
Change the direction. Right. Right.
Left.
And you can see that this works not too bad. Alright, so you can see that this is extremely simple. There's nothing to it. Alright, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to check my new channel. Okay, like this video.
Follow me on Twitter.
And I will see you in the next episode.